Well, New Hampshire Craft Beer Week is upon us, and I'm joined by Nate Bradley, head chef of the Woodstock Inn. Thank you so much for joining us today.
Hi.
So what are we making?
We are making a beer braised short ribs with a maple stout demi-glaze over mashed potatoes.
Wow, that sounds really difficult, but you're telling me it's pretty easy, right?
It is pretty easy. First thing we're going to do is we got our hot pan. We're going to season our rack of short ribs.
And you can get these in any grocery store, right?
Yes, this is actually a fairly cheap cut of beef.
But it's still tender, though.
Very tender, because we have to cook it slow, and the beer helps a lot with that as well.
Interesting. And olive oil, or what are you using?
We've got some hot olive oil, and you can season it with whatever you like. We like to use a little Montreal steak seasoning on some fresh herbs and add some shallots in here.
Wow, and could you use garlic, too, or are we pretty much bound to shallots?
Shallots and garlic.
Okay, great. And how long does it take to brown on both sides?
Well, what we like to do usually is to sear it off and then deglaze with a little of the red rack ale. And then we put it into a low oven for a couple of hours.
Wow, and how much ale are you using here?
We'll use mostly ale as the braising medium. We're only using a couple cups right now.
Okay.
But you can add more than that. To make the sauce, to reduce and make the sauce later.
Perfect. And talk about the glaze here.
This glaze here is an oatmeal stout demi-glaze with a little touch of maple syrup. We've got some Fadden's maple syrup right from North Woodstock.
Oh, nice. Keeping it local.
Yep.
Great. And so what's the next step? How do we get this all together here?
Well, after the ribs have been in the oven for a few hours.
And what temperature do you put the ribs at while you're...
We cook them at a very low temperature, about 175, 180 degrees.
Okay. Oh, it smells amazing. And so you can do this right at home in your own kitchen.
You can do this at home. You could even do these in a crock pot.
Wow. And how long would you set the crock pot for? A couple hours as well?
At least 2 hours.
Okay. Interesting. And while you're plating this, talk a little bit about New Hampshire Beer Craft Week.
Well, for New Hampshire Craft Beer Week, we are doing a special with our 4,000-foot IPA. In our 22-ounce bottles, and we also have our beers available in the big growlers and in six-packs and mixed 12-packs as well.
Wow, and what is the week all about? Talk about some of the events that are going on.
Well, we try to use as much of our ales on our menu as possible, and we just need the public to get a little more exposure about the locally produced ales and exactly what you can do with them and how you can feature them and cook with them at home.
Perfect. Well, thank you so much, Nate, from Woodstock Inn, for joining us. I appreciate it. It smells amazing. And bon appetit, everyone. We'll be right back.